Actor Rajkummar Rao feels that every young actor of his generation has the potential to become a superstar of the Hindi film industry, as all of them are doing some very good work. Rajkummar spoke to the media on the sidelines of Economic Times Edge Femina Maharashtra Jeevas Awards 2019 on Thursday. Actors like Varun Dhawan, Ranbir Kapoor, Ranveer Singh, Ayushman Khurrana, Tiger Shroff and Sushant Singh Rajput, apart from Rajkummar himself, are doing some great work in the Hindi film industry. Asked which actor has the potential to become a superstar, he said,
"Sabke andar hai yaar, matlab who am I to say ki kiske andar hai ya nahi hai. I think sabke andar hai. I'm very happy ki itna achha kaam aur industry mein ki itni achhi performances dekhne ko mil rahi hai. And it inspires me a lot. Jab main koi achha kaam dekhta hu screen pe, to mujhe bahut usse prerna milti hai."
On the work front, he will be next seen in Mental Hai Kya and Made in China.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.